Devotees ask me, sometimes when we do Vayulekhan, we feel more increase in our harmful thoughts suddenly. What is the reason for that? The thing is, Vayulekhan is Smarana. It goes very, very deep into us. The process of Cheto Darpana Marjanam. Darpanam is exactly the mirror where we see. So we are seeing, when we do Vayulekhan, we are actually seeing the Lord's form in our heart. So it's cleansing the mirror, of the heart. And you know, let me tell you a short story that how a room was dirty for so many years, hundreds of years, and then suddenly somebody enters and starts brooming. How much dust will flow? Okay, you can say that you can do vacuuming, but still dust will be there. The dust will all arise and it will be sucked away, it will be eradicated. You are removing the dust just because you are saying that more dust doesn't mean that the it is creating new dust. The dust is already there, was already settled. It was like, you know, totally attached to the mirror of your heart, so you could not see anything. And Vayulekhan slowly takes away those layers and layers and layers with your remembrance of the Lord. Then the dust, you for some time, actually it's not a, you see the dust flying in here until it settles, or until you catch the dust, you know, and you throw it, you can still see it. But that doesn't mean it's a good thing. You are cleaning it. It means like, it's like and the time when there is a war, the enemy, unless it is hidden, you cannot actually target the enemy. But when the enemy comes out, then actually you can remove it. So similarly, the Vayulekhan, the dust, when actually you manage to peel off the dust through your remembrance, you know, of the forms in the crevices of the mind, the subtle consciousness, gross consciousness, then the dust starts. Then you may see the dust for some time, but it's getting cleansed. Just like when you like try to catch a snake, a very poisonous snake, you know, try to catch it, or a monkey, you know, who is like really mad. You try to catch them, they become more mad, you know, they kind of start, like kind of like, you know, they rebel. So similarly, Vayulekhan is such a deep internal cleansing that the mind rebels, and in the mind, or Maya tries to show you, see, you have so many desires, you have harmful desires, see, they are coming up, stop Vayulekhan, don't do it right now, they are all coming out, see, this Vayulekhan is increasing the desires, these harmful desires, don't do it, but actually, the cleansing has happened. And if by chance, you win that struggle, and actually you continue Vayulekhan doing remembering the form, let the form sink in every stroke, then the mind becomes Cheto Darpana Marjanam Bhava Mahadavagni Nirvapanam, it extinguishes the fire, and you feel so much sereneness, purity, and to see the Lord face to face, and the clear mirror in your heart. Dandavat pranams.